Hello, everybody. My name's Abe, and tonight my little part that I'm going to be starting with is talking about this bottle right here. Boop! It's called Shutran. And Shutran was revealed to everybody in Young Living at last convention, the recent convention that happened this summer. And it's a blend completely catered to men. Women do wear it, however, because of the sweet smell that's in it. And one of the key components found in this bottle of Shutran right here is one of my favorite oils of all time. For any guys out there, you gotta get this now. It's called Idaho Blue Spruce right there. And Idaho Blue Spruce has been known through research compiled by Dr. Dan Purser, which is a great, great researcher and one of the teammates and team members of Young Living. And it's been shown that Idaho Blue Spruce has amazing testosterone increasing effects. But the smell, however, of Idaho Blue Spruce isn't too great and aromatically appealing. So then they created Shutran just for that. And another component in Shutran that makes it smell really, really beautiful is an herb, which is towards the end of it. It's called Devana. It's an Ayurvedic herb. And the essential oil of Devana is extremely sweet, sweet and aromatically friendly to everybody. So, gals out there, if you want to get a great gift for your husband, your spouse, or even yourself, pick up Shutran. You will not go wrong. And the benefits of it, really, really good at relaxation, a really nice manly smell, and there also is some manly components to it. If you want to learn more about that, make sure you get your, just to be compliant, essential oil desk reference. And you can read up all about that. Love y'all so much. Hope you enjoy this little bit.